Motherfucker, 28.
Can I tell you something for what it's worth? With you, heaven is a place on earth, and I will take.
Okay guys, so me vlogging so long. I ain't took up the camera since New York. Anyway, it's Sunday morning and me sleeping and it's after 7. So I'm about to do homework and clean a little bit, I think. Let's open the windows. Okay guys, so I feel like making breakfast, so yeah. I'm about to change my clothes because okay, so I changed my clothes. Even though I changed my clothes, I just put on my pants. Don't mind the bra. I feel like making breakfast, so I guess sausage. These potato things. Okay, the light over here is terrible. I don't like this one really good. It smells like onions. If I don't like this, I'm gonna be so mad. I'm gonna be so mad. Oh, it's hash browns, like. Okay. I don't know, a picky bar. Can I put this in the air fryer? Let me show you this down to the top. It's like, how does it go again? I don't know how to make it. I think I could put it in your fire. Do you think? Motherfucker, it's 28. I'm gonna come back to you when the food done because this is terrible. Okay, even though I almost burned on the house, I think my breakfast is good. I think it looks good. It's healthy. Up early, my mommy sleep, but I think I'm doing better in life right now, you know. So we don't want to be depressed anymore. January almost ending, so I want to clean my room tomorrow. I'll take you guys with me to get my hair done. I probably won't record because, like, I don't know. I'm not comfortable recording, like. I could record in a store, maybe, if my friend is there, but not in, like, nobody chair, like, no. Yeah, I'm really scared to start the locks. I mean, it's gonna be a twist, and I hope I don't lose them all. I don't think I will lose them all, because I ain't gonna take care of my hair anyway, but we're gonna be doing that. I have a lot of missing assignments I need to do, so I need to get on top of that, because we're not dropping this 4.0 at all. I'm gonna work. And tomorrow is Friday, and lots of stuff to do tomorrow, so yeah. I also need to get my eyebrows done, and then I pierced my nose. I don't know if this side gonna hurt, because then I want to do both, but I don't know if I should do like separate times, because you know, I love piercings, as you can see. Yeah, my rook is my favorite now. But yeah, enough talking. I just about to clean my room. This is like before. It's really messy. This is the messiest my room has ever been ever in my life. And I always have my own room, so it's the messiest it's ever been. So I'm about to just clean, and then I'll show you guys after, I guess. And then yeah. Dude, my blood gonna be circulating because I hold in two things.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
So this video kind of all over the place so far. I did lock my hair, but it just really twists right now. I like them so much, but only like it when I like up and style it. But it's a new look. I can't wait for my hair to grow and my hair to lock up. I about to wear my scarf right now too, because yeah, anyway, I think in the last clips, I'll see me like probably making breakfast. That was like at 5. And it's currently like after 4 now or 3. So I'm about to make. Dude, I'll be hearing stuff. Anyway, I'm about to make sweet potato fries and chicken tenders, because I need to start making stuff at home. I'm not going out and buying it. So yeah, I'm about to make that. And then do homework. And then watch Euphoria. But no, I think I watched all of it already. So yeah. I need to watch Ghost new episode. It's so good. So good. This is supposed to be like a Transformer with me vlog. But like, my hair wasn't really like nothing fancy. It was really just like a new look. So it wasn't like I was getting a wig or like braids or something. But I did pierce my nose. I'm so excited. I love it so much. I want to pierce the next eye now. I feel like it's just giving everything. It's giving life. It's giving everything. I did my eyebrows as well. But I think like maybe I may do some, maybe like in 2 weeks. Because I'm starting a new job this week. So maybe in 2 weeks. I may take eye with me to do my lashes, so that I get lash extensions to do my lashes and my nails. Probably really short, like white nails, because yeah, can't have long nails again like I had in New York. But by the time I'm watching this, my New York vlog should be up, so go watch that, because yeah, that was lit. I could have vlogged more, but I don't know. I can't even explain the feeling, but you know, when you're having fun, you don't always want to pick up a camera and like record. So yeah, I don't think tomorrow I leave in the house or going anywhere. I do have another like job offer supposed to start tomorrow, but I don't want to go, so Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna go. But anyway, that's enough rambling. Like, I just talked for like 2 minutes straight. So, yeah. Just enjoy the rest of the video, I guess, because I don't think I'm gonna be talking anymore. So, bye. Guys, I know my vlog is so long, but today is gonna be kind of a productive day. It's late though, like, it'll be waking up late for some reason. But I'm making breakfast in the kitchen, duh. And then I have to go deliver some stuff that I have sell on Poshmark, like 2 pairs of shoes. And I have to go to CVS or Walgreens, one of them. And then I don't know what else I'm doing for the day, but I guess I'll bring you along with me today. Making breakfast. Eggs and waffles. So yeah, so I want it done. I'm making it. So yeah, it's done. Okay, so I guess I should go to the post office. But to be honest, I don't care how I look. I'm like, should I go with this bunny on or not? I don't want to be too ghetto. My mother hate when I go places in my bunny and ache. She hates it. Let's go! So we're going to the post office. Let me turn this off so I don't get copyright. Anyway, guys, we're going to the post office. It look a hot mess. Oh my god. It look a hot mess. Anyway, I think I'm about to play music. So, I'm sorry, guys. I want to hear my music. I don't like to hear radio music. So, yeah. I'll check back with y'all when I leave the post office or whatever. Hey guys, hey. Okay, so it is like 9:08 and I'm doing homework. My stuff is right there. I don't get procrastinated a lot and I don't sleep. If I tired, I tired and I won't do my assignment. Come on, let me set this up. Ooh, no. And I don't like that mindset. Anyway, this video is not for me to be talking. This video is literally me getting my life together for the New Year's, even though it's the second month. Today is February 2nd, 2022. I think I'm about to go take a shower and then I'm going to the gym at 6 because I need to train myself to start going to the gym at 6. The job I'm about to start is I work in it 6 to 2. So the days that I don't work that job, 6 to 2, I'll go to the gym later in the day, or I just wouldn't go to the gym that way. But I try to go 3 days or more a week, so hope I keep up with that. So yeah, if I don't see me there at 6, be mad at me. Like, comment, like, why you didn't go to the gym, please. But yeah, I had just made some baked potatoes, but I didn't vlog that, so sorry. But yeah, time to bathe our skins. I don't bathe with this soap. If I don't have this soap, I bathe with the Dove bar soap. See y'all when I'm done. Like after 12, I'm watching the era on the TV. I'm about to write some stuff I need to do tomorrow down. I have a very bad habit of saying I'm gonna do something and I don't do it. So I started to write things down and I think it's helping. Today I get a few stuff off. So a few things done. What am I saying? A few things done. So I think actually seeing stuff on paper helps me, because I would usually put stuff in my notes since I always on my phone. And I thought that would help, but it's not helping. So I have to work tomorrow, so that sucks. But yeah. Okay, so this is everything. Pretty much just wrote down everything I need to do tomorrow. Some of the stuff could go over onto Saturday because I do have to work, so I doubt I'm gonna get, but I really hope I get at least 3 of the assignments done. And then yeah, that's about it. The time I need to wake up, my change, I have 8 a.m. but I might change it to 6, but I'm about to call a gym and see, because I go to my brother's gym. I'm not paying for no membership, baby. So I'm about to call him right now and see if I could go in with his barcode thing. If not, then I'm not gonna waste my time driving over there, wasting gas money. And yeah, okay guys, so yeah, I can't go unless I sign up myself or if I go physically with my brother. So yeah, I don't know. I just gonna probably do my own membership, probably starting next week. But anyway, I'm about to go brush my teeth and go in my bed.
Look at the bitch braids.
I need me to hurry up because I'm late. So yeah, let's hurry up. I don't know how to stand here. I try to do the same style all the time. So I see this style on TikTok, so I'm gonna try it. So I know I over there recording everything and the thing literally said no storage on the other phone. So yeah. Ooh. 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 Okay, that's enough. That's enough recording. Bye. So I don't know how to like turn off the windshield. It's in my car, but like I don't know how to turn off the windshield in here. Like, baby, this is why I miss my baby so much. Like, I train, but I don't know, like, what's going on. Like, I don't even know what I click. Like, why is it? It off? I don't know. Like, I don't know. Oh my. Ayo. How you gonna turn it off? Oh my god, let me call my brother.
Just here, say hey.
Three hours later,
the girls got their lashes done. So let me show you how cute Rashia look.
Yeah,
we're going to the beauty supply store so I can get hired. I hope I get hired on the spot and I can start tomorrow, because I just want to make more money, because you know I'm rich already, but I want to be richer. So yeah, what's going on with this thing? Damn, life rough for them.
Thank you.
So it's the next morning from yesterday when I do my nails and my lashes and I did the facial thing. So right now I'm doing my laundry. Now where are they? Like, I'm looking for the my brother to use all the soap. I can't. Every time I come to wash clothes, like my brother eats up the soap. Like, eat up the soap.
And I'm addicted to eating laundry detergent and soap.
And my soap chilling in the laundry room. Yeah, you know that we really just on the move. Yeah, hey, I hope you don't wash your clothes. Yeah, yeah, cause we don't come out for no shorts. I can wrap. Let me know. This is some stuff I got from Amazon. I know this is a tripod because I want to start taking my own pictures. We have a little clicky. My tripod have that too. My tripod smaller. Oh, and I have like this bag of curry in it. This is giving. Oh, and I feel like, dude, this like some photographer. So now, and I have to. Baby, we is. I mean, any kind of instructions? Like, no instructions? I would open this one, but it's for another video. So, stay tuned for the next video after this one, okay? And I have a good story time for them. Maybe you could go more. Oh, it can go. See, I know it couldn't have been that good. Oh, my hand is done. Oh, that worked out. Oh, yeah. This is it. I cannot wait. So, now if I see me not posting on Instagram, cuss me, because I don't have no excuse now. Like, I don't need nobody to do none of this, because now I have my own. Anyway. I'm about to do my homework, bye.